coverage of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Hi, I'm James Cebulski, along with Ray Ferraro. Here we go. Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. Cahoon's got it in the defensive end. Puck scooped up by Lindholm. And now it's grabbed by Boudreau. Takes the feed at the back end. Taken by Tkachuk. And he takes a shot, and he comes up with it.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. The Flames ready to go on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Demers. And now he tries to get it across to Ryan. Takes a shot, and he makes the save.
Rask's able to make the save look really easy. Now he doesn't have to deal with the rebound either.
Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed down low. Drives to the crease. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Rask.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Turn that chance aside. Here's a short pass to Grabner. The Cosmos get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Great save from in tight.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Backlund's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Moves it to Filppula. The Flames gain possession. And no luck on that pass attempt. Let's it go. Blocked in traffic. From center, they get into the attacking area. Moves the puck. Calgary's got possession of the puck. Great pressure with the stick. The Cosmos will play from the defensive zone. And that pass can't connect. Rask's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And some good footwork to kick it away. From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. The Cosmos are on the attack. And that one's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Mangiapane. Gains the zone on the left wing. Moves it around along the half wall. The Cosmos get a hold of the puck along the boards. Houston's ready to go on the attack. Scrum ensues along the boards. Houston's got possession here in the offensive zone. They score! It's in! He gets a hold of his own rebound and makes it count the second time. Houston's come ready to play tonight with an early goal.
Can't be any better than that. They wanted to start the game quickly, get on the board fast if they could. It's a perfect start.
The Flames move it in. Taken along the wall by Nolan. Calgary's got the puck. Battle along the boards. Nolan's lugging the puck. Now a quick pass to Frolik. Hangs onto the puck. Throws it in. The Cosmos gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Nolan. Can't connect on the pass. On the attack along the boards. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Houston's got the puck in their own end. From the point, they take control of it. Oh, what a glove save!
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Rask's well-respected and a great competitor between the pipes. Kachuk's a highly skilled player, and his It's Tricky Zone ability is that willingness to bring those unconventional plays to life and score. I'm expecting one of these two players to be the biggest impact for their team tonight. Back to you guys.
Quick feed to Staal. Here's a short pass to Valimaki. Sends a pass over. Here's a blast. Oh, what a great save by Markstrom. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 the score. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Takes the feed and tries to make a diagonal pass to Kachuk. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here's a shot. Oh, no love with the glove by Rask. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Philpott has won the face-off. Takes the pass. Houston's got the puck against the boards. Pokes it away in his own end. Penalty coming up. Whistle stops the play.
I'm not sure this is part of the comeback plan, James, but the penalty killers are going to have to do their job and try and waste this penalty away.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Moves it to Grabner. Moves into the slot. And he easily stops that one. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Scores with the man advantage.
Over the last couple of games, the signs were there that this power play was going to break out. They start to move the puck around and don't score. Tonight, they move it around and they do cash in.
Got a hold of the puck off the draw. Here he is, wrists it on net, turns it aside with the glove. Through center along the wing, sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Calgary's looking to break out. The Flames take it across the blue line. Houston's gained possession along the boards. Sends the pass over. Takes it into the slot. Grabbed along the board by Marleau. And that's picked off. Gains the zone from the right. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Here he is, shot right in front. Made the stop on that play.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Move to the middle. He was right there and they can't convert. Pass across to Pitlick. Dished on over to Hanifin. Across the point. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Coleman. Denies the shooter on that play.
Rask skill on display there. Good save into the corner with it.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. What a play. Houston's got it from behind the net. Gaining momentum along the wing. Works it across to Richie. Great read by Staal. Denies him in front. Takes the puck along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Ryan. Comes up with a big pad save to deny. Well past the midway mark of this period. And it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Nolan's won the draw. Takes the feed. Nolan's got it along the wing. Poked away by Valimaki. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. And that's broken up. The Flames move to the offensive zone. Errant pass and they can't connect. Slides the puck over. Gains the zone through the middle. Calgary. referee's got control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Goodbranson. Glove save.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Teams are lined up and we are ready to take this draw. The Flames win it. Puck grab by Monahan. Denies him!
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Houston's got the puck along the boards. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Grabner. Nice pass. Handles the puck. Great poke check on the reach. Blocked aside.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Loose puck battle along the boards. Houston's got it in their own zone. Quick feed to Dodson. Moves the puck. Drives it to the crease. Turned aside with a glove by Markstrom.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Here in the late goings of the period, Houston's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. The Flames get a hold of the puck in their own end. Tries to get it to Mangiapane. Here's a short pass to Richie. And they won't connect on that one. Picked up along the boards by Ryan. Read that perfectly with the poke check. And he slides it quickly to Ryan. Pass right back. Houston's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it to Stahl. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Back to the blue line. Great defensive effort with the stick. Puck picked up by Ryan. Oh, great save by Markstrom. Slides the puck over to Mangiapane. The Flames take it across the line. Along the half wall with the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And he slides it quickly to Zadorov. Slides it back to the blue line. Up along the wing. Puts it in deep. The Flames have it now. Moves it quickly over to Richie. Takes the feed. That pass doesn't go. Puts it to the front of the net. Nothing doing. How did he stop that one? Oh, wow. Stops him again.
Right spot. Makes the double save. Positioning does it all.
Houston's got a hold of the puck now. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Puck dumped in. Quick pass to Reichel. Comes up with the stop. Markstrom's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, 2-0 is where we sit. The Flames win the draw. Tosses it on to Anderson. Now he takes it over the line. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Sends a pass over. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Picked up along the wall by Kuhnhackl. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Calgary's got it along the wall. A chance in front, and they can't connect. Turns him away. Rask's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Houston's, he's all alone with the goaltender. And it kind of falls apart here at the end.
James, I'm going to assume he had a different idea about how that was going to finish up.
There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around.
As well as email notifications on upcoming promotions and exclusive
is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Can't find his man. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Can't get it to go. Quick feed to Vatanen. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Here's a shot. Gives them nothing in front. Passes over to Tkachuk. Couldn't complete the pass. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Here's a short pass to Tkachuk. Looks to set up at the point now. Here he is from the slot. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
Rask's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. Moves it to Ryan. And no luck on that pass attempt. Scooped up along the wall by Zadorov. Steps across the blue line. Puts it on net. Makes the save with the trapper. Here's a shot. Takes that one right in the logo. And there's the whistle stopping the play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Cosmos lead this 1-2-0. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Houston's got control of it now from their own end. And it's a quick pass to Prosser. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Calgary's got possession of the puck. The Flames take it along the wall. And he regains control of the puck. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Colburn. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
You can defend, but you've got to let the opponent skate. And as soon as you don't, you're in danger of interference getting called.
The Flames get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
I love playing on the power play. I like the extra time. I like the fact that you're supposed to score. If you can't handle the pressure, they're going to replace you.
Gets it out of his own end. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Takes the pass. Oh, scores! And they take advantage!
A really confidently run power play, right from the way they entered the zone, the way they held onto the puck and moved it, and they found the open man.
The Flames seem to have new life here as they get back to center.
Pretty easy to tell from where I'm standing, James. The bench erupted when the goal went in the net. Now they're only down by one.
Puck scooped up by Zadorov. And that pass can't connect. With possession along the wall. Houston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. And now it's over to Richie. Can't connect on the pass. That pass doesn't go. Calgary's got the puck against the half wall. Sends the pass over. Vatanen's got it across the line. Here's a shot. Denies him on the play. Richie's moving the puck through his own zone. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. And now he moves it quickly to Grabner. Intercepted at center by Lewis.
The Flames have continually put themselves in good positions defensively tonight. It seems like every shift they're stealing a puck.
Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. The Flames play it along the boards. Here he is in front! And that pass attempt is deflected. Houston's got it in their own zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Right on the doorstep! Moves it quickly over to Peary. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Puts it on net, and that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
I think he's all right, but really, like, who are we to say? We're standing here in a suit. I mean, he just took a puck flying that fast right in the face. I hope he's okay.
Along the wing up the neutral zone. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And now he moves it to Hanifin. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. Maintains possession. Big save. Rask's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Cosmos lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Nolan. Errant pass and they can't connect. Gets the puck in deep. Calgary's got it behind the net. Takes the feed. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Houston's gained possession along the boards. Here they come on the attack. A chance, and that one's turned away. Calgary's got a hold of the puck. From the right side, they gain the zone. Cuts into the paint. Big time stop.
Rask's made an excellent effort here. He's got to be quick. He's got to be sharp. He's got to be on top of the puck to make that stop.
Now a quick pass to Lindholm. Back to the point it goes. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. Quick feed to Ryan. Carries it in. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. They go on the attack from the left side. Taken along the wall by Pitlick. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Ryan's got the puck in his own zone. Scrum ensues along the boards. Calgary's grabbed a hold of the puck. Takes the feed at the point. Slides the puck over. Broken up by Cahoon. Trying to escape the pressure. Slides it across to Demers. And now he angles it across to Ryan. Here's a shot! And there's the save. Markstrom's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Past the midway mark of the frame, it's a 2-1 hockey game. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Calgary's on the attack. Receives the pass. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And that's knocked away by Mangiapane. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Calgary's got possession here in their own end. Moving into the attacking zone. Houston's got it from behind the net. Here's a short pass to Soderberg. Into the offensive end now. Nice pass. Oh, what a save in front.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Calgary's got it in the defensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Gudbranson. And now he tries to get it across to Goudreau. Into the attacking area from the left side. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Moves it to Peary. And they won't connect on that one. And that's a great heads up play in the offensive zone. Handles the puck. Puck clears the zone and they'll be forced to regroup. Moves it over to Lindholm. Here's a chance. Scores! They came, they saw, they took the chance of the rebound and scored.
We know he can really do some damage when he gets in tight to the cage. That's his close quarter superstar ability, and he's got the goal here.
center. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. Takes the feed. And now it's grabbed by Prosser. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. The Cosmos played along the wing. Houston's got the puck along the wall. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Monahan's carrying it ahead. Here's a shot. Comes up with the stop. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
In the final moments of this period, we got a tie game. Off the try, and a nice job locking up his opponent. And that's poked away by Coleman. Taken by Tanev. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Passes on over to Coleman. Across the line from center. Takes that pass back at the point. Stopped by the goaltender. Stops him again.
Quick reflexes and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row.
Moves the puck. Soderberg's moving it ahead. Great read with the stick. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Coleman. Sends a pass over. From the slot, fires away. Houston's got the puck along the boards. Dodson stick handling in his own zone. They fight for it along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Dubé. Takes a whack, but still hangs on. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Gaunce has it in the defensive end. Across the line. Takes a shot. Gets in front of it. The Flames will play the puck from behind their own net. Dishes it to Richie. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. An easy save by Rask. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Cosmos win it in the defensive zone. The Flames have it in the offensive end. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Getting into the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Slides in up, scores! And he puts his team in front!
James, this game looked really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
Guys, I really liked how he was able to use his superstar ability and set up that goal there. That assist just confirms how effective he can be.
Quick shot. That's kicked away with a pad by Rask. Moves it quickly over to Cahoon. Moves the puck to Ryan. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. The Cosmos have it now. Stahls looking around near the point. And that's broken up. The horn bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. Period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Puck grab by Demers. Manages to hang on. Shot. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. Slides the puck across to Hanifin. And he slides it quickly to Goudreau. Calgary's across the blue line. Dumps it in. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Lindholm. Picked off by Cahoon. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Flames have a little breathing room here, but not much as they lead it 3-2. Calgary's won the faceoff deep in their own end. The Flames move the puck in the defensive zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, that's a huge stop by Markstrom. Houston's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the pass. Lindholm's got it into offensive territory. And he makes the easy save. Houston's got it against the boards. Puck picked up by Vatanen. From one point man to another. Angles it over to Lindholm. Great pressure to force the turnover by Ryan. Cuts to the paint. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Back at the point, they set it up. Quick pass to Tanev. That's off a stick. Puck scooped up by Colburn. Great pass from the left wing. Here's a shot. Great stop by Markstrom. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Sends it quickly to Colburn. Peary's got it in the offensive zone. What a save by Markstrom.
Defensively, they're worn out. They can't get to the puck to clear the zone.
And now it's over to Pitlick. Calgary's in transition. The Flames carry it along the wall. Quick feed to Coleman. Houston's got control of it now from their own end. Kuhnhackl swooping in on the attack. Houston's got the puck along the wall. Now over to Coleman. The Flames take it along the wing. The Cosmos have it against the wall. From the right side and up the middle. The Flames have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Pitlick. A chance!
Wow!
Scores! Right on the doorstep! He pounces on the rebound and puts it home! More than half the period left to play. The Flames have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Dumps it in. Houston's got a hold of it along the wall. Sends the pass over. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. The Flames ready to go on the attack. Slides it to Richie. Moves it to Mangiapane. Takes the feed. The Flames gain possession in their own end. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. The Cosmos moving ahead. Puts it towards the net. And there's a blocker stop by Markstrom. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Demers takes the puck. Moves it quickly over to Kuhnhackl. receives the pass. The Cosmos take possession in the defensive end. And now he moves it to Nolan. Can't catch up to the pass. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. The Flames win the face-off.
You could be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
It's kind of nice if you have a power play goal already in the game, which they do. Make sure the confidence continues to build and you try and get another.
Trying to clear, and they get it out. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Backlund's got it against the boards. The Cosmos have possession shorthanded. Nice job to escape the zone. The Flames gain possession. Mangiapane's picking up steam. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. They get it out of the defensive end. Calgary's gained possession along the boards. And that was read perfectly. What a play by Soderberg. And he slides it quickly to Reichel. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now he angles it across to Soderberg. Into the offensive zone. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. Fails to find the open man. Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength.
Well, it's still looking bleak enough here. They've got to climb back into the game, but if their PK doesn't do the job there, they wouldn't have had any chance.
Houston's moving it up the ice. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Houston's got possession of the puck. Quick pass to Nolan. Answers the call with a big save. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of them.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Calgary's doubled up on them. It's now 4-2. Backlund's won it in their own end. The Flames will play it from the defensive zone. Calgary's got the puck against the boards. And that's picked off in front. The Cosmos are in transition. And they'll dump it in. The Flames gain control of the puck. Slides the puck to Goudreau. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Puck battle along the boards. Takes the feed from off the wing. The Flames looking against the half wall. Quick pass across to Demers. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Slides the puck over. Gains the zone on the left wing.
The Flames' top line is really a great line anyway, but their chemistry right now makes them almost impossible to defend. No wonder they've got the lead.
Takes it to the front. Nice pass. Now he takes it over the line. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. From the point, they take control of it. Oh, a clutch save! Through center along the wing. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Dodson's got it in the defensive zone. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Nice zone entry from the middle. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop by Markstrom. Scrum ensues along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Dubé. Sends it in on the attack. Houston's gonna play the puck from behind the cage. Takes the feed. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Handles it along the blue line. That opportunity's rejected. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Nice zone entry from the right side. Into the corner now. And that one stopped. Denies him again.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Oh, he looked like he was going to get by there. Really nice move. Can see where he's trying to go with it, but he gets denied.
Up along the wing. Houston's looking to break out of their own end. Marlowe's got it on the offensive end. Sends it across. Tremendous stop by Markstrom. Carlin Bade is standing by with who had the better night.
Tkachuk's been able to provide some offense in this matchup, guys, so I have to give him the edge in this one.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And it's a quick pass to Valimaki. Handles the puck. Puts it up front. Oh, and he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. And now he tries to get it across to Nolan. Houston's got it along the wall. Great poke check on the reach. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Flames have it now. Poked away in the offensive end. Feeds it on over to Coleman. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Tries to feed it over to Peary. Moves the puck. Battle along the boards. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. Houston's got a hold of the puck now. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. And now it's grabbed by Zadorov. Sends a pass over. A shot at the empty net! Empty net goal! That should be goodnight, Razor.
Yeah, everybody jumps up in the seats, too. I mean, this thing is pretty well over.
Here in the late goings of the period, Calgary's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by 3. Taken by Coburn, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Kuhnhackl. Takes the pass. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. From the left side, they gain the zone. Here's a shot, and makes a save. Great reach with the poke check by Coburn. Rask's gonna give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Monahan's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Great defensive effort with the stick. Dishes it to Soderberg. And not much on that one. It's not do or die, but how important is that win?
Well, you feel better about yourself. You feel like you've got the leg up, which you do. And now you put so much pressure on your opponents for game 2.
And the party isn't done just yet.
No, I think it's just starting, James. The fans get to salute the players. Everybody's going to go out of this building feeling fantastic tonight.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. This series will continue on, and we will talk to you then. Good night, everybody.